Hello, Kenny. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah. Right, baby.
What's up?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
What is going on, everybody? I'm your host, Undead Armada.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Thank you guys so much for tuning into the channel today. It's been a while since I've made a video, and I figured, let's do it. Friday the 13th came out with a new update, and it's something that intrigued me. And as you can see, we're playing as Part 5 Jason, doing some single player challenges today. As I said, it's been a while since I made a video. I know that. It's just, I haven't felt the need to, or the need to want to. So, I haven't been focused on it. And, I do apologize for that, but it's life. You can get the better of you. Nothing like making unicorns in the woods.
Yeah. Kill for mother.
It's definitely been a while since I've played this game. I played it a little bit yesterday after the update came out. And it was definitely an adjustment period, to say the least. Gotta be a special kill for Adam, am I right? Let's see, what do we got? Oh, that's brutal. Not a fun way to go.
Whoa, did you just hear that? Sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
Oh! Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my high, babe.
Take a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. I'm not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Well, since the first mission was really quick, I figured let's try it again.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Where are they? I'm not going to BS around here. I did play this before. Yesterday, I tried recording yesterday when the actual update came out, so I know the first three missions, and because of serious audio problems, I was unable to publish the video. So that's why I'm retrying it today. Hopefully, if you're seeing us, I probably fix the problem.
Fry yourself.
Oh, get it, bitch. take you all them bolts. Smells like...
You deserve to die, Jason.
Smells like bacon.
Make them suffer.
Dead hair. That's not too good. Okay. Now that we got that out of the way, we know AJ, I think that's her name, is sitting inside the house. Just a little thing I'm gonna do. Just in case we have anybody trying to escape later, which we probably will. But if not, that's good too. I cannot set the traps in a box. There. Someone right there. And that should be good. Now, undetected failed. Uh-oh. You dumb bitch. I did not get her in the water?
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we.
Kinda sucks. So, I didn't know that she left the house. That's one thing I had not encountered yet, so don't take your sweet time if you're doing this. Or if you are, make sure you're doing it with a Jason that can actually run. My goal this time through was to make sure that I didn't use the shift ability, but I ended up using that so that she wouldn't escape. So, that kinda sucks. But at least I'm getting the footage. We can see Chad and Jenny walking in down there. So, we're just gonna have to wait and see what they do. What are you looking at? Inside the house, nobody's in there. And I think we know why.
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
I'm supposed to scare her, not the other way around.
Kill for mother.
Who I hope steps into one of our traps that we laid out earlier. right past. Obviously, you can do these objectives differently than how I'm doing them.
But that's my...
The car is dead, everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut, and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
Toking too much weed. There's no, discernitive.
Make them remember what they did to us.
On this one, so
kill them.
I'm just gonna play as Savini. Different way this time there, Kenny. Uh-oh. Okay, so she's still back over there. Hello, Kenny. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah. Cry, baby.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Some serious heartburn you gotta go on there, buddy. I think you're gone. I got you. You ain't going nowhere.
That's my boy.
Look at that.
Down.
Two for three.
You give up?
Are you nuts? You gonna surrender yet?
Never!
Aren't they supposed to be juggling apples?
How about you show me what else you can do with those hands?
You win.
Come on, Kenny, upstairs.
Now.
Well, that leaves you and me, I guess.
What's wrong with his hands?
Nah. Just something I picked up at band camp. Tiffany, I like you. A lot. Maybe we could...
I don't think so. I'm gonna go for a walk. We'll talk when I get back.
Talk. Yeah. Sure. Sounds great. Bimbo.
His hands are some of that stuff. Okay, let's see. Several counselors out the window. Kill any counselor with a throwing knife. Get three skulls as part three. Shoot Tiffany with the harpoon gun and slaughter Shelly with the sight of the button. And I'm guessing that I can. No. Maybe an idea of what the hidden one might be, but I don't. No big deal, big purple man standing in the woods. Don't pay him any attention, please. This one I'm doing live. He's watching. He ain't the only one who's watching her. Ooh. How's he doing? Shelly, what are you doing? I'm gonna scare her.
Notice me.
You don't have to be like this.
I'll just disappear. Nobody would care if I was dead.
Totally.
My guess is that now he's gonna go towards the barn. Which will give me ample opportunity to... Yep. Gotta make sure Shelly's far enough away so that he doesn't... see what's about to happen. So I don't think he's... Purple man. Oh, right in the eye. Sorry, Tiffany.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Shelly's going to the barn, so I should be able to get him there. I don't know where the scythe is. I think it's on the outside of the barn. It says in the barn. Get him lit up, but...
She thinks I'm a nothing.
I remember it used to be out here. I stairs right there. I'll turn around. Oh! Wow!
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Yeah, now there's two people upstairs making whoopee. Or not. Looks like they're down here now. Going upstairs.
You good?
What?
Wanna go make out?
I'm gonna go get a beer.
Shit. All I want is a hug.
Kill for mother.
Just a text message. So is he in here? Oh, it's in the kitchen.
Please, no.
Where are you going, Kenny?
For mother.
That was a very interesting one, to say the least.
This is your home, Jason.
I got some new unlocks. What was that? Apologize. That's about it. So I didn't get the hidden objective. I think I have an idea of what that might be, and I think that might be to get those two when they're upstairs making out or something. I didn't get the three skulls, I didn't do quite a few things. But that's okay. So, if you guys enjoyed, I'm gonna end it off here. Please feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want to do. If you guys enjoyed this, you know, it'll show me that, you know, someone's still here and watching, and that I'm not making this video because I feel like I've neglected the people on YouTube. I haven't, I've just, you know, not been on the right mind frame the last couple months, so if you enjoyed, please, you know, show some support. I would greatly appreciate it. And I will catch you guys in the next episode.